When Donna Purvis decided to run for the Metro Council District 5 seat,
don't spend all that money at once.
She wanted to bring something different to the position.
I am here because sometimes, I realize I have to come to the people. Sometimes they can't come to me. Sometimes they may not be able to get us on the phone.
Twice a month, Purvis plans to set up a table at the Kroger on North 35th Street in the Portland neighborhood. She's deeming the grocery store her satellite office.
It's giving access to those that are right here. You know, they may not be able to get past this point. And they can say, hey, listen, Donna's going to be at Kroger tomorrow. Let me go over there. I need to do my grocery shopping anyway.
Constituents already like the concept.
I think it's a good idea because I did vote for her. I had her sign in my front yard, but I had never actually met her directly until today. So that was a plus.
District 5 covers not only the Portland neighborhood, but parts of Chickasaw and Shawnee, which is where Purvis grew up.
My mother was very, very, very passionate about where she lived, very concerned citizen, concerned about the upkeep of property and the neighborhoods and so forth. So, yeah, it's very personal.
And while she'll spend most of her time at Metro Hall, Purvis hopes her satellite office will help her get to know the people she represents even better. Carrie Grace, WLKY News.